Today I'm gonna be flying home for Thanksgiving, which is really exciting, but also I've never flown by myself before, so I'm kind of scared. I should probably go get breakfast, so I'm gonna eat a little bit at the Met, and then we're gonna Uber our way to the airport. I'm kind of spooked, but it should be fine, right? So now I've gotten through TSA and stuff, and that was actually really fast because only like two people were here. So now I'm struggling a little bit to find my gate because I'm not good at this. The airport here is so empty. Like in Atlanta, there's like so many people and like no one's here.
I'm ready for departure.
Hi, I'm currently at the airport and I am here super early, so I figured I might as well
all areas within the terminal.
I have a lot of time on here, so I figured I might as well do that Q&A that I've been meaning to do for the longest time. I'm just currently waiting for my files to transfer onto my laptop, and then I can answer your questions. I asked you guys to give me some like soft questions from Instagram because the last Q&A got a little deep and was a little hard to edit, so I figured let's do something easier because I haven't like talked to you guys in a while. I've just kind of been talking about school and stuff, so you guys should get to know me a little bit more, especially since a lot of you are new. What would you say your style is? What would you call it? I don't know. Currently today, my style is just consisting of this shirt and these butterfly shoes. I don't know. Sometimes I wear leather jackets and like do really dark makeup, and sometimes I wear a lot of pink, so I guess it depends on the day, but it fluctuates between those two, I feel like. Pineapple on pizza, yeah or nah? Nah, I'm good. What's your favorite highlighting pen? I really like midliners, right? I really like midliners. I think that's pretty basic now, so I think that's common knowledge at this point. If you were a fruit, what would you be? I hope I can be a peach, just because I think peaches are really pretty and they taste really good. And also, I'm from Georgia, so it makes the most sense, right? Also, favorite song. Do you know One Direction? I do know One Direction, but I never really had that phase, so I never really got into them. What's my favorite song? I don't really have favorite songs. I've just been listening to a lot of R&B lately, so that's it. What is your favorite thing to munch? I love anything that's sweet and has chocolate in it. I really like dessert, so I do really like chocolate cake. Just anything with chocolate. It's a problem. What is your favorite type of art supply? Markers and pen, I guess. How tall are you? I am 5'5". Do you think that every time you eat something, it's a workout for your mouth? Yeah, to be honest, my jaw gets sore a lot from eating. If that's not anyone else, then what you doing? IDK, maybe that's just me. Favorite cheeses? I don't know cheeses well enough, so I don't think I can answer that. If you were a street sign, what street sign would you be? Oh my god, I would be the road work ahead sign, so I can be like, road work ahead. I sure hope it does. I love that vine so much. It's so dumb, but it's so good. What's your favorite movie? Cartoons and live action. I really like the animated movie Akira, just because I think it's so beautiful and it's animated so well, and it was such a like milestone for animation just in the history, in the timeline. So it's really important to me. So I love Akira. I've watched it so many times. I'm gonna watch it again over break. I'm so excited. What does the rain mean to you? I don't know why, but my dad asked this today. The rain means spooky things. I'm really scared of rain at nighttime because I think that's when all the bad things happen. Like in horror movies, like when it rains at night, that's when you die. What subjects were your favorite in high school? I liked math decently just because I was good at it. And I liked anatomy. I really liked anatomy class. I did draw a lot in anatomy though, so that's probably why. But we also did this really cool cat dissection. So yeah. How's life? Life is good. Thanks for asking. Do you work out? Yeah, I work out quite a bit. I work out like 4 or 5 times a week. I used to do 7, but I just don't have the time anymore. Plans for Christmas? Probably just going home and then probably New York. I think I'm gonna go to New York as well, so it's gonna be a fun time. I'm so excited for a snowy Christmas. Do you believe in flying cockroaches? What do you mean believe in? They exist, right? Like some cockroaches can fly? I guess I believe in them because they're real? Okay. Favorite food / favorite shoe brand? I really like Dolls Kills shoes. That's where I got these shoes currently. I also like Vans. And then favorite food? Anything sweet. Anything that's a dessert. I will eat it. What's your favorite thing to do in your free time? Art. You are one of the cutest people in the world.
Oh, thanks.
What is the meaning of life? The pursuit of happiness. Happy Thanksgiving? Happy Thanksgiving! Thanksgiving is very, very soon. I'm so excited to be home. How's your love life lately? Hope you're happy. I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, my love life's doing fine. I get to see my boyfriend when I fly home, so I'm really excited about that. I haven't seen him in a few weeks because he visits me a lot. So, yeah, we good. What's your favorite breed of dog? I really like corgis. I really like German Shepherds too. So German Shepherd Corgi mixes are so cute to me because they like look so aggressive, but then they have these little like muffin legs and they're so cute. So what's your favorite thing to do when you're not doing art? YouTube. Do you like Bob's Burgers? I love Bob's Burgers. It's so funny. That's like one of the only shows I watch not for the animation style, because I think we all have to admit Bob's Burgers animation style is not my style necessarily. But I do think it's so funny, and I love the way they do the voices for everyone. What do you use for makeup? A lot of things. Right now, I currently have some falsies, and then I also have a Tony Moly lip tint, and then these are a mixture of Lime Crime and Urban Decay Alice in Wonderland palette, and then this is Kat Von D eyeliner. So, yeah, and then I use an eyeshadow to fill in my brows. Let me know if you want a tutorial on this look that I have on my face right now. Comment down below and maybe I'll do it. Do you ever miss academic subjects? No. Favorite animal? Hamsters. I really like hamsters. They're so cute. What do you dip your chicken nuggets in? I dip them in ketchup, and I didn't realize that was weird until I realized other people don't do it. So let me know what you dip your chicken nuggets in, because I do ketchup. Is that not normal? I really like ketchup. Strawberries or bananas? But they're so good together. I'd probably do strawberries. Are you planning on posting once a week? I love your videos. Oh, thank you. I try my best to post once a week. I used to do it, but now it's just with RISD and stuff, I don't necessarily have time, so I can't. Do you like those buns with the melted custard sauce thing they serve in dim sum shops? Yes, I think. If we're thinking about the same thing, then yes, I do. What's your favorite drink and dessert? I really like hot cocoa, just because it's chocolatey. And then my favorite dessert.
Attention, please.
No.
Thank you for your cooperation.
You're welcome. Not a question, but I really like your teeth. What do you do to them? Okay, it became a question. I don't really do much. I whiten my teeth on occasion, just with those whitening strips. They make your teeth a little sensitive though, so if you already have sensitive teeth, I wouldn't recommend it. But that's pretty much all I do. I've never had braces. Thanks for enjoying my smile. I'm glad you like it. I do have really pointy canines too, which have, I don't know. I thought they were weird when I was a kid and I really didn't like them for a while, but now I'm just like, it is what it is. So yeah. You're one of the cutest people in the world. Oh, thanks. Is that all my questions? Wow, that was all my soft questions. Okay, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my soft Q&A while I'm waiting here for the airplane. So now I'm just gonna probably do some editing. Yeah, let's continue on this journey of going home. I have so much time. Maybe I should have something to eat. Oh my god. I brought cookies from Rhode Island. They're so good. Okay, I'm gonna go edit now. Bye! I've been running on like 4 cookies the entire day because I don't feel hungry and I'm just too lazy to go get food. So I'm just gonna sit here and do my editing and have a really relaxed day. I've been editing for an hour or so now and I'm starting to get a little hungry. So I think I'm gonna go and explore very soon and see what food I can find to munch, because I think I need a whole meal. Now I'm in the search for something to eat because I haven't eaten lunch yet, so I don't know what I'll be able to find. The current goal is to find a Starbucks so that I can find something to eat. Mission accomplished. I found one. Oh my gosh. gosh, wow, now it's time to board. And I have one of the super nice aisle seats that are like really big because it's an exit seat. So I'm very excited. Now I'm off the plane, so now I have to figure out a way to find my dad. I don't know how. I think I have to go on the little train thing that we have at the Atlanta airport that I've been on like 5 million times. Hello, and now I'm home. I'm like losing my voice because I'm getting sick, so I just wanted to end the video here. Stay hydrated, take a nap. I will see you guys in my next video. I'm sorry my voice is losing, but hopefully I get it back soon. This isn't how I wanted to end the video, but basically I just went out with my dad and we did some grocery shopping and other miscellaneous things after Korean barbecue, which is always a nice time. See you guys when I see you guys. Bye!
Due to increased TSA security measures, only ticketed passengers are permitted beyond the security checkpoint. Thank you